Alright, they don't know where I'm at, so they're going to come ripping back through here at any moment. Here they come. He went right by me.
There he is.
Well, I actually went and changed clothes. I've been having to do that a couple times a day for about the last week and a half. We've had heat indexes right at 102, 105. And they do say that there is a cool front on its way in about 3 days. So if we can wait it out, hopefully there'll be some a little bit cooler temperatures here. We haven't had any rain either to help try to cool things off. So what I've been doing is primarily knocking off in the early afternoon, take the dogs to the creek, then bring them back up and spend most of the afternoon in the cabin in front of the fan editing whatever I did shoot that day. Because it's just too unbearable for them, especially with a coat of hair like they've got on them. And even no hair, but yeah, it's pretty wicked when the heat index gets up there and you don't have any wind. And it's just hard to hang out there and sweat it out. So trying to protect them, did manage to get the whole site prepped and ready to go. Got the ditch dug, ready to build. So be sure and stay tuned for the next episode when Jennifer comes up. She's going to help me build the pen, put it together, put the wire on it, and get it ready to concrete the ditch that I did dig so that we can bring all the new birds out here. So be sure and look forward to that. Anyway, guys, we certainly do appreciate you stopping by, hanging out. We hope that each and every one of you have a fantastic day. Y'all take care and look forward to seeing you back up here at the cabin again next time.